Good evening, everyone. A very happy Ambedkar Jayanti to all. This is Sanjana here to speak about the topic, the role of youth in the rural development. The backwardness and development of the rural areas have not only invited the planners, but also the ones who are interested in the all-round development of India. There are numerous schemes, but the most important of them is the community development programs. Crash programs have not appreciably raised the standard of these rural areas. The insanitary conditions and the inadequate housing facilities and living problems of the rural areas have made all of us realize that the development of rural areas is impossible unless an all-out effort is kept on a war footing. In this connection, the youth, who are the citizens of tomorrow, have a vital role to play. Most of the Indians live in villages. In fact, about 80% of the India's population depend on agriculture. We cannot expect the people who live in rural areas to know all about the advanced techniques and technologies of agriculture. So, what they expect from the privileged youth of the urban areas in India is that they come to educate them. We cannot expect the youth in rural areas to know all about the advanced technologies, and we cannot expect that the people who are educated will do manual labor in the agricultural fields of rural areas. So this is how we can have development in the rural areas. Next, the problem is the social propaganda. The first and the foremost thing is this, the caste system and the untouchability, which has been an eyesore for many years. So this is because of the lack of education to the lower caste people that has not changed the attitude of the upper caste people. And another idea is that if the people in rural areas are educated, then the unemployment in India could stop. Like we could start cottage industries and small scale industries in engaging all the people of rural areas in some jobs, and in this way the people of rural areas could not have shift to the urban areas. And the next one is that the illiterate masses of the rural areas will often fall prey to the false political propaganda. Because of this, the nation could go backwards. So the students who are the citizens of tomorrow should help the villagers to help them exercise their votes, valuable and privileged votes, in a right way. This all awaits the students to make a change in the world. So, I conclude by saying a famous quote by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar: cultivation of mind should be the ultimate aim of human existence. Thank you.